right corner, you can see a mini-map which shows your tank as an enemy. Your opponent this time, a training target, is the red icon on the map. Your allies' icons are blue. You can see several markers on the screen. The cursor, which the turret of your tank follows, the marker indicating the... Take into consideration that the mouse-aiming cursor is not a gun sight and only serves to help you turn the tank turret in the... If you want to hit the... If you want to hit the enemy tank, wait for the turret to turn towards the opponent. Align the crosshair with the target. It will change color when it is over the opponent. And fire. Move the cursor over the indicated tank. Wait until the tank turret finishes rotating and the weapon sight to be aligned with the cursor. Switch to gunner view. You can use zoom to get a better view of the target. The aim assist indicator in the center of the screen shows where the it turns red if the current shell cannot pierce. Depending on your target's armor thickness, the aim is one of the best ways to destroy a tank is to put its crew out of action. Move the reticule over the central area of the tank. Now, fire at the fighting compartment on the tank. The enemy tank is considered destroyed if it has... Great! If there was any crew in this vehicle, they would be in big trouble. Now, switch to third-person view. Another effective way of destroying or most armored vehicles have their engines at the rear. Continue by moving the reticule onto the rear of the indicated tank. Now, switch to gunner view and fire at the tank engine.
Serves him right.
The engine, ammo rack, or fuel tanks inside the tank are damaged. Good job. Move on to... Now, you have to complete a real combat assignment. Capture and hold. You can see a marker above the capture point. If the marker is white, move to the capture zone.
Thank you.
capture zone's marker has turned blue. That capturing strategic points is one of the main methods. When one team captures more strategic points than the other team, the victory is achieved.